हाय ऑल, मैं निशा, आप सबको मेरी निशा किशोर्स मेरी रसोई में स्वागत करती हूँ। तो चलिए, आज अपन वेदर भी बहुत अच्छा है और एंड आई एम गोइंग टू कुक समथिंग विच इज़ माई फेवरेट। आई हैव बीन लॉन्गिंग टू कुक दिस फॉर सच अ लॉन्ग टाइम एंड टुडे आई वॉज एबल टू गेट माई हैंड्स ऑन दीज लवली क्रैब। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक क्रैब करी। बहुत ही सिंपल सी इजी सी करी है ये, बहुत ही इजी, आपके जो घर में इंग्रेडिएंट्स हैं उसी से ही घर पे बन जाएगी। सो प्लीज टू ट्राई इट आउट एंड इफ यू न्यू टू माय चैनल प्लीज डू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द नोटिफिकेशन वाला बटन, दैट इज द बेल आइकॉन टू बी नोटिफाइड व्हेनेवर आई अपलोड अ न्यू रेसिपी। तो चलिए अपन देखेंगे अपने को क्रैब करी बनाने के लिए इंग्रेडिएंट्स चाहिए। ये है टू ऑनियंस विच आई हैव चॉप्ड रफली, टू स्प्रिग्स ऑफ करी लीव्स, टू ग्रीन चिलीज चॉप्ड रफली, दिस इज 1 kg ऑफ ब्लू क्रैब्स, 3 tablespoons ऑफ ऑयल, टू टोमेटोज फाइनली चॉप्ड, 2 teaspoons ऑफ जिंजर गार्लिक पेस्ट, 1.5 teaspoon ऑफ रेड चिली पाउडर, 1 teaspoon ऑफ टर्मरिक पाउडर, 1/2 teaspoon ऑफ गरम मसाला पाउडर एंड 1.5 teaspoon ऑफ सॉल्ट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द प्रिपरेशन। आई लाइट द स्टफ एंड हीट द पैन। टू दिस आई लाइट द ऑयल एंड अलाउ इट टू हीट अप। Our oil is nicely heated up. To this, we will add the onions, curry leaves, and the green chilies together. It gives out a nice aroma and a nice taste. Fry it till the onions become nice and translucent. We'll fry it till the onions become translucent. When the onions, the green chilies and the curry leaves are frying together, no, we'll get a nice aroma and it gives out a nice taste. Just 2 more seconds and these onions will be done. I don't want to fry the onions a lot because again they will get cooked along with the crab. Now, to these onions, we will add the ginger garlic paste. Fry it for about 2 minutes till the ginger garlic smell goes. Which doesn't require much preparation. To this we will add the tomatoes which are cut roughly. The salt. The turmeric and the red chili powder. I'll add 1/2 the garam masala now. To this, I will add the washed crabs. You should wash the crabs nicely with salt and turmeric powder.
I will give it a nice stir and see that the masala coats all the crabs. You might have seen that I did not wait for the tomatoes to cook. Now they will get cooked. When we cover it and cook it, the tomatoes will also get cooked. We'll add just 2 tablespoons of water. We will cover it and cook it on a medium-low flame for about 15 minutes. Now our crabs have been cooking for about 15 minutes. Let's see. I'll cook them for about 2 minutes more and then they are done. And then we will dish it out and we will have them. Now our crabs are done and ready. I'll dish them out and then we will have them. I love all types of seafood. I just love seafood. It's my favorite. You give me seafood 365 days a year, I can have it. So now we'll dish out the crabs and we will have it. And they smell just heavenly. Just can't wait to dig into it. I'll just garnish it with a little coriander. And it is done and ready. See, our crabs are done and ready. We will have them. And you do tell me, you try it out and do tell me how it turns out in the comment section. Thank you.
Oh my God, what a meal that was. I really loved it. Not only me, even the kids loved it. The crab curry just came out awesome and we all enjoyed it. And you also saw how easily it was prepared, and it took me with the preparation and the cooking, the maximum time I spent in the kitchen for my crab was about 30 minutes. So do try it out and do leave a comment in the comment section on how it turns out. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to press the notification bell button, that is the bell icon, to be notified whenever I upload a new recipe.